Welcome to this YouTube video about the fascinating world of aerospace industry. Today our focus will be on the multi-faced aspects of the industry, along with its supply chain. So, let's get launched. Definition first. The aerospace industry refers to the branch of engineering concerned with the design, development, production, and maintenance of aircraft and related equipment and systems. The procurement function plays a critical role in ensuring the availability of the necessary components and materials needed for the production and maintenance of aircraft. It focuses on mitigating risks associated with cost, quality, and delivery by negotiating contracts, managing supplier performance, and identifying alternative sourcing strategies. The aero industry is heavily regulated, and procurement teams are required to adhere to strict guidelines to ensure compliance with regulatory requirements, such as ITAR, FAA, or EASA regulations. Before any aircraft or spacecraft can take flight, extensive research and development are required to design and create the necessary components. This involves the use of advanced technologies and materials that allow for increased efficiency, durability, and safety. Once the design has been finalized, the manufacturing process begins, including the creation of various parts, such as engines, wings, fuselage, and electronics. The manufacturing process is highly intricate and involves a wide range of specialized techniques and machinery. Before any aircraft or spacecraft can be approved for use, extensive testing and certification are required to ensure that it meets strict safety standards. It covers rigorous testing of engines, avionics, and other critical systems, as well as testing the vehicle's ability to withstand extreme weather conditions, turbulence, and other hazards. Once an aircraft or spacecraft has been certified for use, it is ready for flight operations. This involves the deployment of pilots, air traffic controllers, and other personnel who is responsible for ensuring the safe and efficient operation of the vehicle. Flight operations also involve the use of advanced technology, such as GPS tracking and weather monitoring systems. To ensure the long-term viability of any aircraft or spacecraft, ongoing maintenance and repair are required. It means the use of specialized tools and techniques to monitor and repair critical systems, to ensure that the vehicle remains in top condition. We hope you found this video informative and insightful. Thanks for watching. Get more at www.suppliersplatform.com. Thank you.